seen before in relation to dramatic retellings of history, so I'm kind of curious to see how it all works. People are horrified by this or enlightened?
I think they'll definitely be horrified. Speaking as somebody who's just seen some of the miniseries, what else happens I think is up to them. This episode of the Chernobyl podcast concerns episode 1 of the Chernobyl miniseries titled 1-23-45, which of course is the reading of the clock when the explosion at Chernobyl happened. Let's start then with the beginning. You were, I'm guessing, around 20 or so in 1986 when this all happened, maybe a little younger.
I was younger.
Yeah.
I was 15.
Yeah,
okay, I was 15 years old.